Please tell us, what was the catalyst for tackling this new dramatic role?
Well, you see.
You're in luck. It is a crossover episode.
You son of a bitch.
Who the hell is that?
Nellie.
It is me, Mario.
He's a legend from a distant past.
Let us secure these sons of peaches.
All right. I like them already.
It's you and me.
A good run. You beautiful son of a peach. Son of a peach. So kind.
You can always count on me, Mario.
Don't oversell it, Luigi. I always felt that. But nobody would ever allow me to spread my wings. Under all of this is a fragile swan of a figurine buried underneath.
Okay.
You're a funny guy, they say. And it's one comedy gig after another. Super Mario, Paper Mario, Pussycat Mario, Smash Bros, Mario Party. But you see? I don't want a pussy. I don't want a smash nor putty. There is a tragedy deep inside my gut that is concealed under this yippee!
Woohoo! You are so funny!
I want to spill my guts to the world for them to see, to judge, to love, to hate! Until I'm proud to call myself an actor. I'm not just a funny plumber, you see? I'm a legitimate tragic soul baked in misery over the decades, son! So, when I finally convinced my agent to...
It is me, Luigi!
Yes, my brother Luigi. When I finally convinced him to dive on into under the belly of the internet and find me something gut-wrenching, raw, real, this is how we went with Roadbreak's production. He sent me a script, it was total shit. I rewrote some parts of it, and then Roadbreaker and I looked at it, and I'm like, it'll be a start of a good relationship. So please, do me a solid. Don't be a stingy, hit that subscribe button and leave a like, my good of a friend.